We should try to keep his magnificence a little lower profile for now. But he can't get much lower than this place. We need to get you to the arena dungeons and find your blues. The underground slums is the quickest and safest route, Lord.
Oh, fine then. Close your eyes, hold your nose, and go through the slums.
Much of the city is protected by an anti-magic shield, sire. This prevents use of any magic, including yours. However, it seems that the shield covering the arena and the slums nearby has been turned off. Grubby is currently searching for an area to dig a gate.
Doesn't care what happens in the slums. Where did you come from?
I'm so sick. But they won't let folks like us near those shrines.
They're so fond of that. All that sitting around in your own filth, it's unhygienic.
Some of the folks further on have had nasty frog problems.
Oh, such poverty, such filth. Just ignore it, like everyone else does.
What are you doing? Strange things you find in the slums, aside from the locals, that is.
Nordberg.
us near those shrines.
There's the entrance to the arena dungeons.
Who wants free passes to the arena game?
Witness the splendor of the games from very close up.
Just come inside and we'll escort you to your own VIP quarters.
Demons!
What is it?
Ah, thank you, Grubby. You'd better find a way to reach it, sire.
Causing trouble.
You choose all.
Don't get yourself thrown in the arena.
There's the Blue Hive Master. You could use that raft to reach it, but you'll have to find some blue minions to push it. Only they can swim. Although the other minions are terribly good at drowning. Find another way into the dungeons and locate our damp little friends. Gathered creatures from all over the lands here. They're headed for the arena above. Ooh, seems most of their magical energy has been removed.
Stinking Empire cowards. I like a good hunt, a nice bit of bloodshed, but it should be fair, as nature intended. Otherwise, where is the fun?
Yeah. You'll have to go alone from here. Don't worry, your minions will retire to the sporting pit for a game of Whose Scabby Body Part Is This? And with any luck, you'll find our blues inside.
Can't wait to see this magical scum in the arena.
I reckon those blue thingies will be fun to watch die.
Shut up the blues in these containers! Find some more and free them! position. You should know, Great One, that the Blues have a unique blink ability that allows them to become briefly invisible when they're being swept. You can use this to blink them past guards and gain access to wheels or switches. You can open one of the Blue Minion prisons now, Lord. You can also return here if you run out of Blues. use your blue's blink ability and sweep them past those guards. As long as you keep them moving, they won't be spotted.
Orders. We're moving this thing.
Quick, sire. Follow that hive. Blues.
Ha ha!
there's the arena. Oh, I'm going to really miss seeing the games.
Oh, don't worry. I'm sure there'll be plenty of haughty, smug harpies there to make up for your absence.
By the anti-magic shield either.
The hive is being prepared for absorption into the vat, her great Emperor Solarius. Now, time for your daily reinvigoration. Don't worry, I will take care of the rest. I see our special guest has arrived. I knew you'd follow the hive. Guards! Activate the shield that surrounds him!
Master!
You will make a superb opening act of the arena games.